Following a neighborhood crime alert right now, police in Fort Mitchell are looking for this man who they say robbed Jim's Beverage on Dixie Highway yesterday afternoon around 1:30. Officers say he took off with someone else who in what appears to be a new Chevrolet Cruze. You see it right there on your screen there. If you know who both men are or one of those men might be, you're asked to call the Fort Mitchell Police Department. That number is 859-356-3191.